You need to equip it, though. That's it. Go. Done?
Yeah.
All right, there's one over here.
What I like about it is it don't disappear. It stays there.
No, because I was explaining that in one of the streams. I was saying, like, the harvest nodes, they don't vanish. They don't disappear. What they do is they like, have a cooldown period.
Yeah.
After about 5 or 10 minutes or so, you can come back and you can reharvest from the same node. So you know where the harvest nodes are at. They don't disappear, though. They don't vanish. They stay there.
Now, see, Zelly, where we're standing at, does that not look like a painted picture? She's probably not even looking at the screen. Sally.
She might be away.
What?
Oh, there you go.
I said, if you look, where we're standing at, look at the open field.
Yeah.
Does that not look like it's been painted? It looks like a water painting.
It is. The graphics are really nice. See that tree all the way over there, Zelly?
Oh, yeah.
If you can see my pointer.
Yeah, I see the hill.
I was going to say, now I don't see your pointer.
that tree over there.
A random tree in the middle of the hill.
No, there's one tree, it's like...
Yeah.
Yeah. That's Bilbo's. It's
Bilbo's
house.
Tree.
Bilbo's house, yeah.
I didn't notice the trees
move. Go to
move.
Bilbo's house now.
Yeah, the trees do move, yeah. The trees do move. See the clouds.
That one looks like it's breathing. It looks like it's going in and out. It looks like it's breathing.
Yeah,
like
the
it's
trees do
beating.
Move, so does the grass. If you
go to the tree.
I'll just do a little close-up of the grass. You can see the tree does. The tree, the grass and the trees do move. All right, where are we going? Bilbo's house.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Hang on. Right, hang on then. We'll cut through the field. Where are we?
I see. Yeah, it's this way.
Yeah, we'll follow the path. We'll be nice instead of just trudging through this farmer's field.
I hate get over. It's probably one of them nosy, what is it, the Tuckins? Ain't them the nosy ones?
The Tucks. No, yeah, we're in Tuckland. Oh, here's the,
See, there's the campfire that you can build.
Yeah, you can build. Well, I can go younger, but there's also this here, the tent. See the tents?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can do all that kind of stuff. We'll run through this. Oh, farmer's fields.
The heck was that?
That's my background.
That's it. Is that what it was?
Oh.
Somebody set the campfire here. Chickens.
Yeah, see, I don't know how you build the campfires and stuff. I've not figured that one out.
Oh, yeah, it's a hunter's survivalist skill. I'll unlock it. I'll try and get it unlocked. I think I've got to be level 22 to build a campsite. But there's a one just south of Bilbo's house.
Wait a minute, we're going the wrong way. If I'm doing the bird and the baby, we're going the wrong way.
Yeah, the bird and the baby's back that way. You went the bird and the baby. You want to go to Tuckland, Tuckborough.
That's the one I thought I was doing.
Yeah, this way. Oh, do you want some rhubarb? Some rhubarb.
That's a heck of a plant. That's all I got to say.
<It's> rhubarb. Yeah, it's up here, Tuckborough.
I just like to know, you think about how big the humans are in this game, okay? How high that wall is.
See the sun? The sun just breaking through the clouds. Really nice.
How did the poor hobbits build a stone wall up that high?
Some of the ancient ruins, I mentioned this in one of my lore things on a previous episode. The hobbits aren't indigenous to this region. They moved in after, because this area, the Eridor, was actually three kingdoms.
Yeah.
And they were predominantly human-run kingdoms. But centuries in the past, the Witch King of Angmar launched attacks from the north on the three kingdoms and decimated them, and left very much of it in ruin. That's why you see a lot of these big, really huge ruins with stars all over them. And you know fine well that the hobbits never built this kind of stuff. It's just what's reminiscent of those fallen kingdoms. And then the hobbits moved in. The hobbits came across and found this area and thought, this makes a nice little area, let's stay here. But I like this view here, and so you all know what it is there. That's Hobbiton. Look at that. I love that view.
I cheated. I went up the hill.
Oh, you went up the hill. You went further up.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I took a shortcut.
You went up the hill. Yeah, from the top of this hill, looking north, there's Tuckland. That's the view of the Shire. It's a lovely view of the Shire.
Yeah, if they could do a camera view from up top in this game for this game, you can see a whole lot better of it.
Oh, is this the Ivies? No, it's not. yeah, you want to be up there in. All right, from the top. Wow. Okay. But yeah, this is. So this is Tuk Mana. This is Tuk Mana. So you want to be inside there.
See, there's that person. What is that person? I love the way their hands look.
He's a, because you have to left click then right click, and he is a minstrel. He's a hobbit minstrel.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's the reason his hands. That's the reason his hands glow like that.
Yeah, he's a hobbit minstrel. He's a hobbit minstrel. Yeah.
Theodora.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was totally going to say something, and I had a brain move. I forgot what.
Was that player?
Yeah, that was a player. That was a gamer. Yeah.
A hobbit player. Oh.
Well, there's. But this is Tuk Mana. This is where Pippin's from. Peregrine Tuk. There's a weird outside.
There's the library.
You find it, it's in the library and it's on one of the shelves. Okay, it's just called Yellow Recipe.
Yeah, I found it.
Got it. Okay. Bust back out of there. We will go and,
See, the librarian's new. She's never been in here before.
Yeah, they seem to have, like, done a lot of the house interiors and a lot of the rooms and that sort of stuff.
I know what I was going to say now. I don't know if Zelly's paid attention to it, but every time you walk by an NPC, they always say something.
They always say something.
Every
yeah.
one of them says something different.
Hey, look.
I would hate to be the person that would have to think of something for every single part. It's not one or two NPCs. It's
everyone.
They all say something different.
Oh, I'm going to look at the crops today. Oh,
yeah. And I've got some conies. I would hate to be the person that had to think of all of that.
Shelly, what are you playing?
I'm not playing anything right now. I just quit out of 14.
Oh.
Why, what are you playing?
I'm trying to patch Lord of the Rings so I can play at some point, but I'm itching to play WoW at the minute.
Well, see, that would be one you could do for your 24-hour.
Yeah,
I don't want to
pick
24-hour. 20. Yeah, I mean.
Or however the limit. How long?
Lord of the Rings, 14. Wow.
I say, what did all
I like
party games?
Party games.
I like what's this idea of scheduling certain streamers, though, like, in certain three or four hour blocks.
If you could, like, organize it amongst yourselves to get guest streamers in, and then set up a channel where they all just link into that channel, because I know you can do a party stream, and then set up a schedule saying that this person's going to be on from, like, this hour to that hour, and then change it, and then this hour to that hour, and then change it.
But we have to all be on the same Twitch account.
I think we do.
And we would all have to have the same Extra Life page.
Yeah.
You have access to the same Twitch channel. What you do is you create a Twitch channel, Twitch Teams, I think it is. And then what you do is you invite people to showcase on that channel. So basically, it's like a Twitch account, which you can add members to. And if they've got permission to stream on their account, then it gets added to their listings.
Okay, I need to Google how to make a Twitch.
And then you can embed
team.
That. What you can do is you can take that. You can take that Twitch channel. Say, for example, that has, like, say, six people, all Twitch on the same channel. This is a GameSpot and people like to do it. And then you can embed that channel into your web pages if need be. It makes it much easier.
I have to email Twitch partner support. Oh, you gotta be a partner.
Yeah.
Oh.
Just see what you need to do that.
I'm not a partner.
You're only a partner when you get a certain amount of constant views and then you apply for a sub button and then you're a partner.
Yeah.
That's how it works.
I love this view. I like that. This is the view I was talking about then.
Yeah. Yeah, they changed these trees too. But like I said, they look more like a painting now. Yeah, they changed the graphics big time.
This is all Bywater. This is that down there's Hobbiton, and over there's Bag End. That single tree I was telling you about, that's Bag End.
Yeah, I think you can pick fishing up down there, can't you?
That bridge just down to the side there, onto the right. If you run straight down to the right, you'll find that little grove down that patch area down there, that's crafting.
Oh, okay.
And
yeah, but fishing's the only thing I don't have
picked
up.
Just past that, you can see there's a little tiny humpback bridge just to the right there.
Mm-hmm.
It's just off from there. There's a small little fishing master.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I knew there was one around here somewhere.
Yeah.
All right, now let's see. I've got three quests. All three of my quests.
This area is much bigger as well. See those mountains in the distance? Yeah.
Yeah.
You can go all the way to them now. That's all Hobbiton. It goes up into...
Oh, can you really? See, you've not been to go by so far.
No, you can go all the way up to those mountains now. It's there are log timber yards and stuff like that. Hobbit ran timbers.
Yeah. Well, so I guess the reason one thing I like about Lord of the Rings is it's an open world game.
Oh, yeah. It's massive.
Yeah. And that's the reason I don't believe... I mean, if you ever seen... Like I said, within a WoW where you can fly, if you ever went up on a mountain and went up on a mount, I mean, the game was probably huge.
Yeah.
All right, now I need to go back to... The bird and the baby.
Bird the baby. So you went back in Mickle Delving?
Yeah, and then I need to go to Needle Nose. And I'm trying to think of where my other quest is besides Needle Nose.
Needle Nose, okay.
Yeah, Needle Nose is up there on top of the hill.
Oh, on Bag End?
Yeah, it's up on Rush Rock Bog. You gotta go past it. Through the swamp.
Uh-huh.
That's where one of the quests are at.
Okay.
And I don't see that. I do not see that other quest has got to be inside of a building.
It might be. Some of them are.
Yeah, if I'm pronouncing this word right, it's refurbishing the town hall. The town hall.
Yeah.
Or hall. Yeah, that's the next one.
Okay.
So those are the three I have.
Okay.
So I guess we should go back to Michael's first, probably.
Okay, we'll go back to Michael Delving. There we go. Yep.
Yeah, I guess we'll go back there first.
Just gives you an idea how big this Shire is. Absolutely massive.
And what's funny? Yeah, and what's funny about it is the even the areas where the houses are at, those places are huge. They're not little either.
No, they're not little. Oh, they got. What's he carrying?
Was he carrying? A basket?
He's carrying a basket of shopping.
Was he carrying? Was he carrying eggs or was he carrying?
I was carrying eggs. Yeah.
He's carrying a bag of conies.
I thought he looked like he was carrying eggs. He must be doing it. He must be doing a quest up through here then.
Yeah, easy. He'd be
taking. They have some of the. Yeah. They have the oddest quest in this game that I've ever seen in some games. But it fits them.
Yeah, it does.
I mean, that's like running the. That's like taking the pies.
Yeah, that's it.
How many games would have it where you have to carry a pie from one person to another person?
No.
I mean, or delivering mail. Yeah. Yeah, there's some of the oddest things in this game to do.
They go past all the caravans.
Me, I don't like Overhill, but that's where the spiders are at.
Spiders.
I don't mind. Oh, there's loads of them to the north. And I was telling you about you can go all the way to them mountains.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's spider infested.
And they're creepy in this game. I mean, they're not like little.
They're not little, no.
Yeah. I mean, especially if you play a hobbit, you're like.
They're quite large, yeah. One of the deeds you get is to take out 24 of them. We did it. Me and Lee did it in the Old Forest. The Old Forest is literally full of.
Oh yeah, the first time I played this game, I had to go in the Old Forest.
Yeah.
And
you can get lost in there.
I think it was Davey. I think it was Davey played with me, and he was like, "There's a tree there." I was like, "Where?" He's like, "Right in front of me." I closed my eyes. I was like, But every time I'd see a spider, I'd be like, nope, can't do this, can't do this. I was like, nope, can't do this, uh-uh. I was like, can't do this.
Yeah, the old forest is full of them now. And it's only a small forest. We went in there, and it was huge. It was massive. Are you reading what these people are saying?
Yeah, I wanted to see what he said, but I wasn't ever sure what he said. See, there's one of nosy hobbits.
Yeah, even if you run past them, I'd say that. He's like, mark my words, nothing good will come from that Gandalf meddling in the Shire. We'll go speak to Ned. They all have some. It's crazy.
Yeah, they still don't like,
No, they don't.
I mean, that seems...
That was the bard.
How about this was a squirrel?
A what? Oh, that thing. No,
I thought it... Oh, no, it was just a giant tree there.
No, they had sculptures. I did. They're the sculptures, and they're dotted all over the place. And you can see
but it used to be just a giant tree.
No, they've put sculptures up. They've carved them all and made them... Pretty, there you go, see.
Yeah, the last time I played, like I said, the last time I played, it was a tree because they didn't have none of the flowers there. Well, that makes me want to play a hobbit again. Just to see what all they've added to it.
There's loads. I've done nearly almost every mission in the Shire, with the exception of a few to the north. Out there, we mark my words. Nothing.
Well, one good thing about two is when you go from like one area to the other area, like where you're here, but you're level 20. If you do quests here, you're still going to get XP out of them.
Yeah.
I mean, and then the loot, you can always just sell the loot, so.
Yeah, you can always sell the loot. My loot bags will probably be empty now. Oh, they're dwindling slowly, 11 minutes, and then they'll be gone. I do like the loot idea. No, the problem was bags fill up real quick. Like,
yeah.
When you're fighting your way through a dungeon or something like that, it just says, you have collected this, you have collected that, and it automatically goes into your bags. It doesn't do that in Lord of the Rings. What it does, it puts it into a temporary loot bag. And it stays in there for an hour. If you don't take it out within an hour, everything you kill goes in the loot bag. If you don't take it out within an hour, it just times out and disappears and goes back into the game. So that is a much better system.
Okay, I got to talk to a guy named Griffo Biffin. It's Griffo, and the last name is Boffin.
Griffo Biffin. I think...
He's the one I've got to travel somewhere.
Yeah, you got to travel a good distance. Turn your map on. Highlight it, see which one it is. It'll either be... I think it's right the way over towards Woodhall somewhere.
Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, yeah, that's where it is. It's the one over there. I don't know what I was thinking it was the other one for. But yeah, I've got to go over there and... I gotta go past the bog.
Yeah, it's miles away.
So it's broker. Actually not that far to get there.
I gotta speak to the broker.
Is there something I can do for you?
Yeah.
But yeah, I like those plaques though. Those are kind of cool.
Yeah. Oh, there's me bank. Let's have a look at me vault.
Oh, I thought you said you was on there. I was going, wait a minute, your name's on there. I want to see.
No. I just dropped some stuff in the bank. One second. I'll drop some of leathers in there. There's 182 of those. Got some planks? Yeah.
And see, another thing. Lana. Sorry, I was going to say call you Lana. Zelly. If Whisper comes over where I'm at, if you talk to this woman right here, she sells music instruments. You can actually start an entire band.
Yeah, no.
Yay!
As I said, I pointed out the harp.
You can play almost every instrument in this game.
And the good bit is, you can actually, like, you can buy the script paper as well and the music paper, and you can pick up new tunes.
Yeah.
I know.
But yeah, I can be a healer, singer.
Yeah, I was going to say, they're supposed to buff you, ain't they?
Yeah, they do different things.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so doing that if I
There's a drum, a flute, like I said, there was your harp, and there's special items as well. There's a Misty Mountain harp, but
yeah,
these are all basic items. But there's the manual thing, the music manuals. That's a lute.
Yeah, I never got into music. A lot of people said the music in this game is cool, but I never got into it.
Yeah, I I'll find somewhere where the hobbits are playing some music, and there's Ned. Hey, Ned.
There's actual instruments you can get, too, that you can play.
Yeah.
I've heard people like playing, like, Twilight and Ferjaka and stuff like that.
Yeah,
really cool.
That's what I say. Yeah, you can get pieces of music.
If you hear a whining, it's just my dog. No, my mom's gone. And all he does, the only way you get him to stop is you have to hold him. And I'm not holding a dog the entire time she's gone out of this house. He can forget that. So
I'll find somewhere where the hobbits are actually doing some dancing and some music, and guys, this is
a level 31 player.
Yeah, he's a Knights of the Red Dawn.
Yeah, I want to try that that lore master class one day. Oh, there's people over here.
The rune master. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's some spectators. There is a warrior of living force. Chickens. What we got here?
I bet all these are from the spring.
Yeah, festival organizer.
I bet all these are the summer quest stuff. Yeah.
Oh, we got farmer's fair tokens as a reward. So yeah, I'll do this one.
You go do this one, and I'll pick it up too. Then.
Yeah, I pick it up. It says okay. I've got to wait for the game to begin.
Well, okay. Same for me. Wait for what
game
to
begin.
Shoot
the chickens. If it shoot the chickens.
We gotta shoot the chickens.
Oh, scrambled egg has begun.
What are we doing?
Do we have to kill the chickens? Jesus.
No, you gotta gather the eggs.
Oh, right. Oh, yes, I see them.
You gotta gather 5 eggs.
Oh, man.
You gotta get them for the chickens. Before the chickens get them.
You gotta get them before anybody else gets them.
Oh, somebody grabbed my egg. You're cheating. Oh, there's an egg.
I think the hobbits on the side are all laughing.
Where's another chicken egg?
I got 2.
Hey!
I know, I'm looking around.
Oh, there was a green egg. That guy grabbed it.
Oh, man. Is your graphics gone all blurry? Because mine has gone all wonky.
Yeah, mine's got a whole lot of blurry. I think the more you pick up, the worse
your drunk.
Graphics get. I can't see crap
it's
now.
It's like, I don't know if you can see this, early, but this is what it's like when you start drinking too much.
Huh?
Yeah, combat
is
it. Yeah.
Oh, okay, you're finding bad eggs. Bad eggs make your eyes blurry.
Oh,
okay,
that
I don't think this is going to give me a worse headache than what I've got.
I'm not going to look at bad
that
eggs.
That was a bad egg. How do you know what a good egg is?
I don't know, I guess.
I've got 2 eggs. I need 3 more eggs.
I got one good egg.
Are you guys drunk?
That's what it looked like, didn't it?
Game.
Oh, there's a green one. What's the green one do?
I know. The damn guy keeps picking it up before I get a chance to click
Holy
on it.
Crap. I'm trying to, yeah.
Is yours like mine? I see like 6 of my people.
No, mine was like that. Yeah, it was really distorted. It was
10
like
10 seconds.
It's like you've been drinking.
Yeah. Okay, it's clearing up now. Ah, it's over with too.
Oh, I got 1 egg. How many are gonna get?
See, he's playing music.
I'm gonna have to zoom my camera out a bit for this. That'd be a bit easier for me, I think.
Okay, can we still turn this in, or do we have to redo it again? Oh, we've got to wait 59 minutes.
Oh, what? Forget it.
You got to wait 59 minutes.
Let's go do something else.
What is that? The pie one? Okay, I don't want to do the pie one.
Yeah.
Alright, I guess we could go to the bog and do that quest.
What's that? Where does the horse take us?
I don't know. What horse?
Horse to the farmer's fair. You see the horse? You can take a horse.
Oh, the green horse. Okay.
I don't know where it goes, but we'll take it. We'll take
I
it.
Don't know where it's loading the screen on me. Where the hell am I at? Oh, you're right below Homington.
Oh, awesome. I got lots of rings here.
I do too. I got a bunch of rings here myself. You go pick them up.
Yeah, I'm going to pick them up. I don't have many rings for the Shire left. What is this one here? The Town Crier's got one. Let's start with you. So you hear the Farmer's Fair, happy to send you along on your tour.
Okay. Are you serious, buddy? I picked up this one quest off this one guy. You know it'd be a token. and clicked on it again, and it popped up like 7 more quests.
Yeah.
From just this person.
Yep. Goes like that. Oh my god, yeah, I can see them all. These are people you just need to talk to, I guess.
Oh, okay, you need to collect mushrooms, bacon.
I found an apple crate. There's some apple crates.
I bet this is for this guy, but you need honey, eggs, cabbage, bacon, mushrooms. I bet this is this guy right here. I like that player's outfit.
You do not have the corresponding quest. There's stuff everywhere. Look at all this lot. Could I take a moment of your time? I got a vendor list. Oh, I got a vendor list? Oh, there's cabbages.
I'm
taking cabbages. I don't know how many cabbages I need, but I'm taking them all.
If you talk to that one took guy, he'll probably tell you. Oh my god, I clicked on that one person and 10 rings pop above people's heads.
Oh, there's some bread over here. I better get some bread.
There's the green dragon.
Oh yeah. I like the green dragon. It's nice pup. I don't need any meat.
Pardon me, how rude.
What's that? Accused a sober. Oh, a drunken's been accused now.
Oh god. It was Ellie, she did it.
I've accused a sober party guy. I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
The mayor's name is called Fat Mayor. That's kind of cute.
Fat Mayor,
that was kind of cute.
Speak with Godot at the pond in Bywater. Oh, really? Okay.
I'm picking up bread now.
There's a massive party going on down.
Oh, is it?
No, I mean,
oh.
Aid him to return to work. Gotta find Edwin Bulger and persuade him to return back to work.
Okay, there's the cabbage.
I'm going for food, so.
You are food.
Where is their party? Border Boffin. Do I need to do something with Border Boffin? No. I got a clue what I'm doing.
Okay, cabbage was not on the list.
There was a list?
How the hell am I supposed to know what?
What was that?
I heard a horn.
Yeah, I did as well.
Okay, the bread is not on my list. What the hell is the list at? Could
I
take a
moment of your time? I think the horn was Ellie.
Okay, alright, this one.
What is
this
that?
This one. Okay, wait a minute.
I'm gonna go nuts in a minute if I don't.
This one is timed.
What's timed?
12 minutes.
Oh, 12 minutes. Yeah, I see it. Help as many customers as you can during your shift. I don't know.
Oh my god, what am I doing? I don't want to work for these people. I guess you're gonna click on the customers.
Okay, I'm gonna get an apple crate. I don't care. I don't, because it says I don't have the corresponding quest. So there must be something else about here somewhere. Who is this clown?
Okay, let's see. Collect ingredients from the market.
Bring the mayor something to relieve him. Do not bring the mayor the wrong items. Are you kidding me?
Okay, I need an onion, an apple, a bread, a cabbage, meat, cheese. Oh my god. I need to get all this for that one guy. So I need the cabbage. Here's the cabbage.
That's not compared to what's happening over here. I got 5 hobbits all dancing, and they've all got quest tokens over the top of them, aren't
they? And, oh, you know what sucks? Is when the guy gives you the list, if you collect the wrong item, it resets it, and you have to start all over.
I know, that's what I'm... You need to remember who these people are. So it's that one.
Okay, this person wants 3 green apples, 6 red apples, and 1 gold. What do you find the apples at?
In the crates.
What freaking crates?
The crates at the back of the shop. Where you at? Where the hell are you? Oh, yeah, run straight ahead. Hey, there's some crates at the back, see them?
Oh, okay, right. Oh, okay. Apple crates. Okay, there they are.
Honest to God, I'm... available quest. Are you kidding? You speak to this overworked supplier, and he's got like 8 quests.
I know, he's the one. Yeah, you pick up the one quest, and after you pick up the one quest, he gives you like 10 more quests.
Right, restocking cabbages. I can do that one. Alright, I can do the cabbages. Let's go do the cabbages, because I know where they're at. Get that one out of the way with. Man, this place is lagging like some.
All I gotta say is they definitely make the quest fun, the seasonal quest fun in this game.
Nuts.
Yes, I did that one. I got all my apples.
I've got no clue where I'm just running. What is that?
Okay, somebody's playing an instrument. All right, let's see.
Accused drunkards of disorderly conduct.
Okay, I can't do that one.
Right, I got two here. I can do left or right. So I'll go. Don't tell me.
And if you do these one quest right here at the market, it takes 15 minutes for them to reset. But I can't do the apple quest for 15 minutes.
Really?
I'll back later.
Oh, later.
All right.
Some of these quests are not easy.
No.
People are in my way.
Collect the basket of cabbages. Eat pie for a burst of energy. Let's have a look at this.
Alright, this guy gives me a
the
list of stuff.
The farm is in Bywater, not far at all from the farmer's fair. Right, map. Bywater. Okay, so we're going.
Apples.
That direction, are we?
Apples. Where the heck are the onions at?
Not everything is around just this area. There's stuff.
Oh, okay.
That's outside this area. There's like.
Okay, so there's the meat I need.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to do this guy's quest. And then, what do you mean it's not on the list? And it said meat on the list.
Let's walk him up.
Okay, I'm gonna. Okay, let's
so
try
many
this.
Mushrooms. Okay, I'm in a mushroom tent. I'm in a mushroom tent.
That guy has about 30 quests I have to do too.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
I'm trying to find some that are easy.
I think the idea is don't try to take on too many quests all at once. Oh, there's some. I found some. What's this? A bucket of milk, a handful, some butter. I've got no clue. Take the butter. Oh, I've took everything.
Okay, I need to find. Okay, there's the drunken woman.
Right, there's a place to the south I need to get to. Let's take a shortcut through the houses.
What am I looking for?
Hmm.
See, I've got 7 minutes to help as many people as I can help, but on that market.
Oh,
but
yeah,
market
but I got 1 minute. I got 1 minute on that one. I'm like, nah, not happening. There's someone up here I need.
I'm carrying butter. When the hell am I supposed to take butter to?
Oh, I've got butter and stuff. I don't want to.
Yeah, but it's telling me I have to carry it.
There's a stage up here. I don't see them.
Okay, these things are going to be tricky.
Okay, I've done that one. There's something else I need to do in this area. What's that? What is.
This one open.
Not a shrew. I don't want the shrew. Anything in the field? Well, that's round here's just shrews. Okay, what is it? To Cotton's farm.
white outfit.
Well, that, is this Cotton's farm? It's no. I run out of time. I don't care.
A tour of Farmer's Market. Right, let's see if I can find this guy right here.
I'm going to check over here and see what's over on this side. There's 50 million quests and things. There is. Not Kinsley. There's like... I mean, on Tom Cotton's farm now.
Oh my god, there's a bunch more down here.
That's what I'm saying. There's like...
Yeah, they don't have them close together at all. They definitely want to make you work for them. Okay, there is the tour. Okay, there's the tour of the farm.
I'm going to run this way and just see what is over this way, because I've got an indicator saying it's right over here somewhere.
Right, let's see, this one should be easy, because all I need is 10 fish. But I don't have a fishing pole, not unless this woman sells a fishing pole. This woman sells a basic fishing pole for two points.
Or two silver pieces.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
So I'm going to buy this fishing pole, because I want to do this quest. All I have to do is collect 10 fish. That's why everybody's standing here fishing. Now I got to remember how to fish. Yes,
I'm in Frogmerton now. I'm all over the place.
Oh yeah.
I am. I'm just everywhere, and these quests are just all over the place.
How do you fish in this game again? I forgot.
You need to speak to a trainer. He'll give you an instruction manual.
Oh,
how to fish.
So I've got to learn the skill before I can start using it.
Yeah, you have to you have to collect the items. There's two parts to everything. You have to get the item, and then you have to get the skill.
Oh, okay. Well, I bought the fishing pole, but I've got the fishing pole equipped.
Yeah. And you have to learn
so
the skill.
So I can't do nothing.
You can't do anything
with
it. Yeah,
I've got to learn
the skill.
You can't
do anything
first.
With it until you get the skill. And you get that
Shoot.
From a hobby master. You need to find a hobbyist. And he'll teach you how to actually fish. And then...
Aha, here's a train. Let's see, what is this one?
I'm trudging through water.
Alright, here's one.
Just trudging through water. Just.
I found one. He's right next to that quest.
People watching this stream and just killing themselves laughing. Think of these guys, they got no clue what they're doing. Oh, it's normal. We're used to it, don't worry. Oh, God.
I know I've got to put the fishing thing on the water.
I'm in Budgefield. Budgeford now. Oh, yeah. I'm going to find out where these quests are, because they're just everywhere. I got no... Is it... When's back in Hobbiton? Oh, God. I think I've got quests all over the place. Bring the mayor something to relieve him.
See, I picked that one up, but I never could figure out what to take.
Is that where it is? Oh, there's a pig on the fence here. I found a pig just walking up and down the fence. Metalsmith? I got no clue.
Oh, well, I was wondering how you rolled the fish in.
Have you got the skill?
Yeah, I picked the skill up, and I've got it on my hotbar where you throw it out in the water, but how do you reel the fish back in?
Oh, you got to click it when you see the float go under.
Oh, you just click the little icon again?
Yeah, when you see the float go under, just click the little icon again, and it'll reel it in.
I wasn't sure if it was automatic or not.
No.
Okay, I got to catch 10 fish. Now.
I got no clue. I'm gonna run. I'm just gonna go up here, and I'm just gonna go back to fair and find out what the hell am I doing? Because I'm just running around all over the place trying to find out where I'm supposed to be, and I'm totally lost. Well, not lost, but I just got no clue where these quests are supposed to be. I think we're just trying to take on too many.
The heck was that?
Have I got it? Let's have a look. What? Let's have a look at these quests. Okay. And turn some of these on, so I know what I'm doing, because I've got There we are. Let's turn some of these on and see if I can find out what I'm supposed to be doing. I think I was collecting quests and they weren't turned on. Weren't turning on. It's weird him to return.
Okay.
To okay.
Now see, I don't like. Now see, I don't think that quest right there is fair. That's mean. Well, no, you have to. No, you have to. For this quest, you have to catch 10 fish.
Yeah.
Okay. But if you catch a bad fish, it resets it. So if you have 9 fish and it resets it, you have to wait 23 hours for it to reset.
Well, apparently, I completed manning the market.
This woman right here wants me to dig worms.
I dig worms, okay. I got. The other 16 quests. The 16 quests in the farmer's fair. Yeah?
Yeah.
In total. And if you collect them all, you'll get a deed reward for it.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. You complete them all.
Now, she wants me. Okay, I want this baby elephant. Where do you get this baby elephant?
What?
I mean, it's creepy looking, but it's kind of cool.
An elephant, yeah.
Okay, where do you find elephants from? Where do you find... Where I find elephants? I'm not looking for elephants. I'm looking for worms.
It's a bit different.
Yeah, where do you find the worms at?
Oh, God. Wait, we're back in Bywater again. God knows what I'm doing. I got no clue.
Okay, they want me to dig in the earth to find...
swarming with people.
Yeah. What is it's where the event just started. A man would be smart. They'd probably wait a couple days till it died down and then come in here and do these.
I can restocking cabbages. I could try that one again. Can I take a moment of your time? And it says I've got to go and get the cabbages. But I saw where the cabbages were and it won't let me pick them up. They were the cabbage. Swear to God. Right.
Well, that's like this woman. She wants me to dig worms in the ground, but she didn't give me nothing to dig with. So how am I supposed to know how to find worms?
I'm going to get the... I should have taken the apples one. You do not have the... Right, is there restock apples? Can I get a restock apples quest? No? Can I?
How do you do?
No. I'm going to get the... I saw the cabbages. I had them earlier.
Oh, okay. I found the worms.
Right. Let's work these quests out one at a time. Right. What we got to do? Fishing in the Shire. Is this the one you got? You got to get 10.
Yeah. Right. And then the other one right beside her, she gives you the worm. She gives you the 10 worms to find.
Okay. Hang on then. Let me go on. Let's do the fishing in the Shire.
But now I have the worms. The question is where the heck do I put the worms at? My God, that's a big worm. Who do I give the worm? I don't know who to give the worms to.
A couple down here. Oh, there's quests everywhere. Like everybody out here fishing. What's this? The barter vendor.
How do you do?
Okay, we've got one done. Thank God for that. What's this? Catch list. Catch Goldie's lost in spectacles, catch a lost chair, cast a lost hat, and catch a lost cup of tea. How'd you lose a cup of tea?
It's a hobbit.
Okay, so I've got to go. Oh, okay, so I need my fishing rod on.
Okay, place the worms in the bucket. Place the worms in the bucket. Okay.
Okay, I'm fishing. I can't even see my float. There it is. Everybody's all fishing. Like, millions of people fishing.
Oh, I get what you do now. Okay, on the fishing quest, the worm quest.
Yeah.
If you come across the river, there is little dirt mounds. You have to dig them up, and it'll give you a worm. Then you run over to the bucket, and you just hit the bucket, and it automatically drops them in the bucket.
Okay.
You don't have to click on the bucket.
Right.
I could not figure out how to do it at all until just now.
Okay.
And it should be the easiest because you only got to catch 5 worms.
Okay. I found the gold chair. I found his chair. So he's wanting spectacles.
See, you did better on that quest than I did.
I got a fishing proficiency. Me and Lisa, I did some fishing one.
Oh, see, the one I did, I had to catch 10 fish.
Oh.
And like I said, if you catch one bad fish, it resets the whole thing.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah, I didn't get that one. I got the one for catch the 10 good fish.
I got the chair and, well, fish for all the missing stuff. Do you have to move location when you find something useful?
You must face the target. I'm facing the target. Okay, the 5-bucket one is done.
I don't think there's anything else here. I'm gonna have to. Oh, let go. Oh, did I get it? I got a fish. Okay, I'm gonna change location because maybe changing location kind of helps.
Lucky! My gracious dog. Okay, well, I'm done on this side.
Nuts.
Because I can't do nothing on this side because I can't do that. Ew, I dig that kite.
Go on. What'd I get? Another fish? Ah. Oh, I got his lost hat. Okay, so he's missing his spectacles and his cup of tea.
Oh, what are you doing? Fishing them up?
Fishing them, yeah, he's lost them.
See, you did better than me, because like I said, when I did mine, the only one to get me was to catch the 10 fish.
I missed the, I failed the, what do you call it, the cabbage restocking. That doesn't surprise
me. Yeah.
Nothing? Ah, oh, damn. Okay, I'm gonna move down here. Darkly, yay! You're watching the stream. Yes, we are fishing.
Me, I'm fishing just to be fishing.
I mean, Xenwing are fishing, yes. It's a festival in Hobbiton taking place at the moment, Lee. And there's various quests, and one of them is a fishing quest. That's why you can see there's like 50 million people around this fishing hall, as you can see. So there's a fishing festival going on at the moment. I think I caught the same thing twice. Oh, that was a bit further out. That's a better one. I hope this raises my fishing skill. Oh, there we go. That went straight under, didn't it? You see, it's thump. Oh, there we go. What do we get? Just a fish. Oh! I have to look on my recipes and see if I got... I've got a load of recipes. For you, Lee, as well. Damn it, how long does it go for? It goes for 15 days. It's from the 1st of September through to the 15th of September. Oh, there's his cup of tea. I found his cup of tea. Wanna go.
My fishing was only 3 of 200. It'd take me forever to get 200.
200 catches, yeah.
Yeah.
I think you can speed that up if you get a better fishing rod. I mean, with the moment, we're just using bent sticks.
Well, yeah, it probably does.
Yeah, and woodworkers can craft new fishing. Come on, please. I want to be spectacles. Ah, same thing again. I need spectacles. Yeah, I can do it. You can do it, can you? So yeah, we're in the Shire at the moment and we're doing a fishing competition.
At least I'm catching seaweed now, too, instead of just fish. Everything is money.
You can sell the fish. Yeah?
Yeah.
You can sell the fish. You can sell the weeds as well. Xenwings are quite weeds.
I'm back.
We're fishing, buddy.
Yeah, I can see.
Yeah. We are fishing.
Dude, what did I get that time? I got a better fish.
I'm after... Oh, come on. Oh. I'm after...
You're after his hat, ain't you?
Spectacles. I'm after spectacles. We lost their glasses.
When should I talk to you?
I don't know. She said a while ago she'd be back or something.
Okay.
We are fishing. No kidding, Zully, there's about 40 people around this pond fishing.
I can see. One. Rather than you two.
Yeah, there's one over
flying across.
Yeah, you can see. Look at them. Well, look at them. It's just like, there's loads of them. That's all.
Why are they talking?
Hey?
I'm trying to see the general chat.
Oh, yeah. Nostril ends up to a waist in water. I'm gonna change location. I'm gonna maybe fish over off this little humpbacky bridge. Oh, I like the kite as well. Sounds, yeah. You get the kite. Look at that. It's a kite, Zelly. We'll have to do some kite flying. We'll have to learn how to.
Kites!
Yeah, we'll have to learn how to do some kite flying.
Why is he flying a kite?
Because you can.
He's just flying a kite from himself while he fishes.
Can. I'm going to fish off this. Just going to fish off this bridge. Fine. Where did you drop your spectacles?
I'm guessing that's the real end game is just fishing.
What, in the Shire?
Yep.
Yeah. Peaceful.
Alright, I'm gonna be in the Shire. Gonna do some fishing.
Well, yeah, but you think I said you could do a lot of fishing in this game.
Yeah.
I do fishing in any game.
At least, Annie, you get stuck in the Shire. What he does is he tries to leave and there's a new quest for him every time. It's true. There is hundreds of thousands of quests in the Shire.
Oh, yeah. You could stay in one town. Just like
and never leave.
Just in the Shire and never leave.
Yeah.
And get level capped easy.
Yeah.
Wow.
I did get to Rivendell, Lee. Yes, I did actually get to Rivendell. Yeah, there's a part that you don't actually travel there. What you gotta do is you gotta meet Gandalf in the Prancing Pony and he sends you on ahead on his behalf. I'm gonna have to Ugh, I didn't get anything that time.
I should turn on mics.
We need better fishing rods. Why did you drop your spectacles? Ah. How much more do you need, Zen?
Do what?
How many more do you need?
For what?
Fish.
I'm just fishing to fish.
He's just fishing, man.
I'm just fishing to fish. Because I can't do it. Because, like I said, I did that one quest, and I've got 23 hours and 44 minutes before I can do it again.
Wow, that's a cooldown and a half, isn't it?
Yeah. So, that's the reason I said that's what sucks about the thing is you have to catch 10 good fish. Well, if you have 9 good fish, then you catch a bad fish, it resets everything, and you have to do everything over again.
Wow.
And that's the reason I said that right there would make a lot of people mad because, you know, they let you keep the 9 good fish you have. I'm fishing just to fish. Because I collected all the worms that she wanted.
Oh, you're not hunting for chairs and hats and spectacles and...
No, I didn't even have that one.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, that is just disgusting to just, like...
You
get near the end, and then suddenly, oh, you have a bad fish. Do it all again.
Yeah, but it's a 24-hour cooldown. That's the kind of killer. It's like, what? That's a quest cooldown and a half, that, isn't it?
Oh.
Well, yeah, because I figured, the cooldown would be, you know, maybe 10 minutes, but most of them are 10 minutes. Not that one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
That's redonkulous.
What is that? I got a white egg.
Sit on it. Oh, see what hatches. Well, what else do you do with an egg?
Culinarian. We could give it to a culinarian. Could make some cakes or something.
Right.
Let's see. I can't do nothing. Yeah, but all the quests I've got around here are done. I can't do anything with none of the quests around here.
Can you not?
But like I said, the only one I had was the guy right here at the fish, and then I had the woman inside the thing where I had to go collect five sets of worms for.
Ah.
Hey, I found something. I could go up here and mine this mountain.
Ah, oh, I got his spectacles. Found his spectacles. That one's done. That took forever. Where do I hand this in at?
What? He's got to figure out where to put it.
There we go. Oh, this Goldie's one. Okay, I can hand you in. Finish now. Yay! I got four farmers tokens. Brilliant.
How? Wonder how you can find out how many of those you have. I know the band or something.
Yeah, it's it's on the inventory. Is it on the inventory? No. My barter token's on the inventory. I got no clue. So what does he want? Can I take a moment of your time? Catch easy fish times 10. Do not catch a bad fish.
See, that's the one I had.
Oh, man. I think I'll skip on that one. What's the one at the back of the tavern?
The one right here, this is the one where you have to collect the five bucket of worms.
Oh, okay. We'll do that. Where's the worm?
Over here across the bridge.
Okay.
I mean, is the fish RNG?
Is what?
Is the fish catching RNG? To get good fish.
You just throw the rod in, and then
I think
you got to bring.
I think it might be if you've got a good rod, you've got a better chance.
Right here's where your worms go.
Yeah, so it's RNG.
Yeah,
chance.
Maybe. I don't know. Oh, why can I not?
No, you can only carry one worm at a time, and then you have to come over here to this bucket.
Oh, okay. Right, where's the bucket?
Right here where I'm at. No, you're going the wrong way.
Oh, okay. Over here. Right. Gold.
You just got to walk up to it. Yeah, that's one huge worm.
Okay, that's one of five in.
Yeah. I want to see something, but I didn't click on this bucket a while ago. Now it gives me a new quest.
Yeah.
Okay, now what does she want me to do? Oh, she gives me another quest. I've got to catch 5 fish now for dinner.
Okay, go for it.
Lord, let's see how good I am at catching fish.
That's 3. Is there any more? Oh.
I took my fishing icon off my... Do not tell me I sold my fishing pole.
No.
I bet you I sold my fishing pole. I could buy another one, but I bet you I sold my fishing pole.
What did you do that for?
No, I didn't sell the fishing pole. Why did it not be in my bag then?
It's not still in your hand. It's ruining the fishing
pole. No, I guess I sold it, but when I go back to look at... Oh, I got to go back to buy back. Yep, I sold my fishing pole. Deli, don't sell your fishing pole, okay? just give your heads up when you play the game. And I know whoever's watching is probably dying laughing at me.
Yeah, we got a... Lee's watching, and a couple other people are watching as well.
Me.
A lovely day, isn't it?
Apparently, Miss Hornblower has no intention of baiting the fishing line herself. What?
Yeah, once you do that, you go back and talk to her.
Yeah.
Okay, then go back to the bucket.
Oh god.
And click on the bucket. And that's when it tells you to go back to her, and then she gives you to catch the 5 fish for dinner.
Yeah, that's the other thing you see, Zelly. When you find something or somebody's running with something, they actually are running with it, they're holding it. Oh god. And they are the worms are massive.
So I gotta catch 5 suitable fish for dinner. Now, how do I know what suitable fish is for? She's a hobbit.
I don't know, just 5 fish, I guess.
Okay, I caught one.
Well done.
Actually, I caught seaweed.
What? Oh, oh my god. There's 7 fishing quests. And 16 fair quests.
Are you serious?
No, because they come up on your deeds. Deed log.
How do you do?
Right, so what are you going to do?
Okay, I can fish the rest of the day, but I can't gather no more fishing points. My fishing points has done been locked for the day.
Oh, is that it? Oh, man.
Yeah, you can only get, what is it, 10 a day?
Oh, you go to dinner fish. It says dinner fish. Yeah.
Yeah.
Have you seen this? Master at Arms, Chin Bull Ghost Hunter Sunshine. Oh, what a name.
Wow.
He's got a cracking backpack as well. I don't know if you can see that. He's like full of carrots and apples and mud.
He's a veggie man.
Hey, come on, I need
She's
one
got a
more
damn sight better fishing pole than I have.
All I bought was the one off the NPC right here. Well, that quest is done.
Oh,
I just bought the one that was off this guy right here. Oh, this woman. Sorry, ma'am.
My fishing pole's invisible. It's a magic one. Look at it. It's transparent.
I don't guess I have no more quest here because
you got no more
I
quest?
Can't do nothing else.
Okay.
I can't do nothing else. Let me go back and click on the fishing bucket. I like those ram mouths. I think those things are cool.
Which ones?
The rams, the big rams.
Oh, the goat things.
The
yeah.
The goat things.
Yeah, they are. They're like mountain goats.
Yeah. Yeah, that one don't give me nothing anymore. These two guys right here don't give me nothing. Yeah, I guess I'm done in this area. Because I can't get them to do nothing else.
That's another fish, I guess. Is that dinner? Is that dinner fish? Yes, it is. That's 3. Well, what's he wearing? Look at that cape. Wow. Then we got Mappek, Well-Ordered Mind.
Mm. Yeah, see, I have my characters' names cut off, so I have to actually highlight the characters to see their names.
Yeah.
That does look nice.
Okay.
He's so white.
Is it good you can see the fish in the water? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can see the fish in the little green things in the water.
When you, when beat it all, you can't. The only thing is you can't go into water in this game.
Yeah, see next to his? I'll tell you when there's one. Like, if you look through the water, you can actually see the green fish. When they come.
I'm going to scare the fish away.
Yeah, see it next to me? Oh, you scared it off.
Oh, well done.
No, I can't wave while I'm in the water.
Ah, there's one on now. Can you see it? It's like a green in the water.
No.
Yeah, you can see. Yeah, you can see the. You I love it, boo. You can see the glare.
You can see the green. You can, I'm gonna. I'll zoom in so if I can't. There, just there. See it.
Like the green pixels.
I can see it when it gets to your.
Yeah,
when
it gets to the float.
Fishing.
Yeah.
It. If it's not it. On the float, it's not there.
No, you can see it in the water though. That's nuts. Watch, you can tell when a fish is coming near it.
Yeah.
Watch, yeah. There, see it?
No, yeah.
Yeah, that's mad. Is that five? Go on, five. Yeah. Is it five?
Lucky, if you don't shut up.
No, it's only four. I need another one. There must be like millions of people on this riverbank fishing now. Come on, look, you're looking for a little splash of green just next to your float. Like, grab it quick. There it is. Go.
I think Lee wants to eat all the fish because he's going meow.
I know. Okay, is that... Yes.
No,
awesome.
No,
that's
no.
Five done. Next. Look at this dwarf. There's a dwarf riding a pony.
And this should be the last quest ever here, ain't it?
I don't know.
Or did it give you any more?
Perhaps you should think twice before you agree to help. Bring the fish to Hal Hornblower in Hobbiton. So yeah, back to... Oh, there's one
here.
Have you
have
not got
to
this
take...
one here?
No, see, she don't have a quest above her head for me.
No, she has for one for me.
What it is you've done different quests other than I did.
Ah.
I think when you do different quests, it pops up different quests on the chain.
There's this guy. Look at this dwarf on a horse.
I still need to get the stuff for the mayor.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait a minute. Actually, I do have the quest over here to bring the fish to, what you call it? Where's he at?
There, maybe. No. This. How? That's the festival town cry, yeah.
Oh, if it's in Hobbiton, it's all the way over here.
I'm gonna say this Hobbiton is by water.
Back
yeah.
See, mine says Hobbiton.
Yeah, mine says Hobbiton as well, not by
yeah,
water.
Yeah, so it's way back over here in the other town.
Oh God.
Well, like I said, I hope them poor fish don't rot. Okay, I'm going to cut and go through the field so some hobbit can get mad at me.
He's trudging through. Look at there's his plow.
Plow!
His farmer's come out now, look at. Yep, he's complaining somebody's trudging his crops.
I'm going totally the wrong way.
Oh, there's somebody doing the cabbages.
Well, I need to open this,
There's Holly Hornblower. So where's Hal? Oh, there's
Look
Hal.
For Hal. It's right here where I'm at.
Yeah, I got him. That's Hal.
Okay, I guess that's it for today. I guess that's it on that one.
Ooh. Wow, that was a tough one. Okay, so I've got bring the mayor something to relieve him.
Yeah, see, I've got that one.
Well, don't know what to bring him.
Yeah, but you see this board right here? Which I know he's not over here, Zelly, so I don't know why I'm hollering. You see this?
Yeah, the quest boards.
Yeah, it's your daily
I know, the tasks.
Boards. See, these are new too. They've not had these in game that long either.
Yeah, you just gotta go out and collect 10 of whatever's on this shopping list.
And that right there is enough to last you a couple hours.
Oh, easy.
I So now I'm like, you've got to find something to bring to the mayor to
convince her to let you be done with helping her for the day. I've got to go back.
Do you have the one called the Hired Hook?
Yeah.
I have that one. What did we have to do with that one?
Yeah, to take the fish to that hall.
Well, I took it to him.
Yeah, now you got to take it back to... You got to go back to Petunia.
Oh, okay.
You got to go back to Petunia. What is it with the NPCs?
What is it with the NPCs that do not know how to walk or call people in a game? Like, hey, can you go from here to here? Like, I'm just too lazy to walk up there.
There's the rainbow over the Shire again, Lee. Lee knows that one, the rainbow over the Shire.
Oh, I see it. Now, ooh, that's cool. I've never seen it.
Yeah, rainbow over the Shire.
We no, really got to the bloody Shire. We got to get away the friggin' Mirkwood and Dol Guldur and then on to Lost Lorien. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh. He's opened up another quest.
Oh, you're kidding.
Oh, no. I can do the rehire again in 14 hours.
Oh. What's that? Is it a timeout?
Yeah.
Oh, you can retry it. Nah, forget it. I've done enough.
Alright. Oh, now, see, now the two here open for me. This one is one.
Oh, I've done that one,
I think. I've got to catch 7 big fish, 5 little fish.
Oh. No.
And see, well, I picked up that one. I can't take hers.
Ah, see.
Yeah, so that means I gotta sit here and fish again.
Look at his rod. He's got gallivanting around with a fishing rod.
Now I know why everybody runs around with their fishing rod all the time.
Yeah.
Alright, when do you want to go do the mayor one? Why sit here and fish?
I got an apprentice. I'm an apprentice angler now. An angler. Angler. Fisherman. I'm apprentice fisherman.
Angler!
I'm apprentice fisherman. Are you still in the river again?
Yeah, I'm fishing. I caught one little fish.
What are you going to catch?
7 big fish and 5 little fish.
Oh, God.
Lee tried to find the pot of gold, but could not.
Why did he try to find a pot of gold?
I don't know. I don't know.
The dog is getting older.
Woof woof.
Like I said, I'm not walking downstairs and holding him. That's what he wants. No, I'm not doing it. I'm not holding that dog the entire time she's gone.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, Zelly, as you can tell by Whisper's outfit, they hardly ever mix and match things in this game. Everything usually just does not go together.
Yeah.
You hardly ever find anything that goes with something else in this game.
Oh, that would drive me insane.
See, that's the reason the one I've got on, it come when I first started. It's, I guess it was for the yearly event or whatever or something. It was a special outfit. It's just for looks only.
Yeah.
And it matches. That's the reason I put it on. That's the reason I have it highlighted where it shows and nothing else shows. It's because the mix match stuff in this game drives me crazy.
You know what's keratin? Oh no, that's sacred. Never mind.
fishing again.
Yes. I've got 7 big fish and 1 little fish.
What does he want? What does he Can want? Can I take a moment of your time? I don't want to. I'm not doing that one.
Oh, the 10 good luck fish.
The 10 good fish, yeah.
Yeah, that's going to, that one's going to be hard.
I'll do the, let me just reset my, what do you do with the weeds? Just sell them?
Yeah, that's all I did also.
Alright, I'll sell them. Just congratulations, you caught a bunch of plants. Sorry.
Congrats.
I guess, at the end of the
congrats. Road,
I tried to find the pot of gold, but could not. The end of the rainbow is at Rivendell. I've been to Rivendell, Lee, but I was there for about 2 minutes. So, but I know how to get to Rivendell. That's the trick. I can get to Rivendell. It might be a little bit difficult for me, but I can get to Rivendell.
Mm. You can even see... Oh, sorry, go ahead.
No, sorry.
You can even see the rainbow in the water.
I know, I love the reflections.
Mm-hmm. And that's kind of cool, which I've got my reflections cut on too. But yeah,
yeah, I got reflections
like,
in. So
I was like, why is the water different colors?
I love the reflections in the water. Fishing are we? Okay, rod out. I can see my rod now.
I'm just about done.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for a piece. Now we've got to collect. What is it? 7 big, 5 little.
Yeah, that's the one I'm on.
This is a big one. I can see it, the green. I can see the green. Is there a big one? Is it a big one? It is. Yep.
I failed. Well, I'd be a son of a suit.
That's
how
one
did I fail?
Little fish. Did you fail?
So you've got to catch 7 big fish before you catch 5 little fish, or you fail it.
Oh,
you freaking serious?
No, we're not. That's why.
Okay, now I need to catch her hat, her...
Oh, you love that one.
How do you find a chair?
No, keep reading. It gets better.
And it better look like a chair, too. I mean, I don't want it to look like no fish. It better look like a chair. I mean, it better actually look like a chair.
Okay, that's 1 big fish and 1 little fish up to now. Oh, you got the spectacles.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Well, it didn't show them in my bag, so.
No, you see, you got the spectacles. You got to get the spectacles, the chair, the hat, and the...
Oh! Oh.
What?
I saw the pet that was I wanted to capture.
See, that's one thing. That's the only class I wish they had in this game was a pet class.
They do have pets.
Did they have pets? I didn't think they had a pet class in this game.
Yeah. They were saying you got a dog and a cat and all that kind of stuff, yeah.
Yeah, but the only thing is the first one is like crow. And then second one is like a bear. But the way they talk, that class don't get fun until you get higher level in it.
Mm-hmm.
That's the reason. I mean, I played it like one time, I think. And I was like, I couldn't get into it. I mean, I wish they would have had different pets for it.
I got 3 big and 1 little, so I'm doing good. Lee's asking, what's Zelly doing? Zelly's playing World of Warcraft, I'm guessing. Oh, is it World
now,
of Warcraft?
Yeah, started, yeah.
I thought he were, yeah.
Okay, so I need the chair and the teacup. Now, how am I supposed to catch a teacup out of the water? The chair, I can understand. I mean, what did she have, a houseboat and it sunk?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, I love it. Bum, 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 bum.
But just like this quest, I mean, I could just picture... I mean, Frodo walking around Shire and going up to some woman. Hey, what do you need? Well, I lost my chair. I lost my hat. I lost my cup. And they're in the river. Can you get them? I could just picture a hobbit telling him that. And him have to go out there and try to fish it up.
They're in the river.
Or she's walking around like, have you seen a floating chair? I think it went that away.
I mean, he'd be like, Mary, you take that one. Pippin, you go that way. And I can't think of the other one's name.
Sam.
He'd have everybody out there fishing.
Sam.
Sam, that's who it is.
Oh, so funny.
We need to split up. Cover more ground. Or water.
It never works. You've tried that. It doesn't work.
Okay, now all I need is the teacups.
Oh, two little ones now.
Now remember, you got to get to seven big ones before you get to five little ones.
I've got five big ones and two little ones.
Oh, you did a whole lot better than me then. Because I caught more little ones first.
You catching more weeds.
Don't be catching my weeds.
Come to me, monster.
Another big gust of wind.
So much wind.
Yep, a six. I'm on six. One more.
See, he's too lucky with these. What time is it? 1 o'clock?
Mm-hmm. Almost 6 p.m. in the UK.
I gotta be at work a couple hours.
Wow.
I have a short day. Tomorrow's gonna be my long day.
Yay, done it. Okay.
See, you cheated.
I cheated? How did I cheat?
Yes, because you got all the big fish first.
Hello there. Finish now.
Yes. All I need is a teacup.
Hey?
Why can I not get a teacup?
Yeah, I don't want a teacup.
I got it. And the teacup looked like a fish, so I am mad. It should look like a teacup.
I've done that one. I've done that one. You got the teacup. The only one I haven't done is 10 big fish.
Okay, and I've got to wait 14 hours before I can catch that one again.
I'm not even trying that one.
3 hours.
I'm going to rearrange my gear.
So I'm done over here. There's nothing else I can do.
And put my weapons back where they were.
Yeah, ain't there a weapon icon?
Hmm?
Well, see, me, I've got my fishing pole icons. All I do is just click that and it automatically pours my fishing pole out.
Okay.
And I'm just wondering if I have one for the weapon without having to stick the... Every time you have to switch it, you have to switch weapon. Ah, see, okay. Okay, where are we off to now? Oh, we're doing the mayor quest. I don't know what to get the mayor. I have no idea what to bring the mayor.
You should bring the mayor something to relieve him.
To leave him from what? Pain? Constipation? His duties? What? I mean, you know, what are you leaving him from? It does not specify.
I don't know. But I've got a few rings up here now.
A few? I've got one, two, three.
I'm going to see if
I've got six here, I think.
Restock with apples. I'm going to see if I can do that one. Because I can see the apple crates.
Okay, what is this one? Oh, this one, I've got to find the drunken people. I need to find the drunk. I need to find seven drunks, but leave the two sober people alone. Okay. Now, you know how hard that's going to be?
Not salt, water.
Okay, I found one drunk person. Oh, you know what? I just found out you can cheat on this. No, you can't. I tried that.
I'm going to say I don't think you can. Collect the basket of apples. Yeah, but where is the basket of apples? Where's my map?
Right here. Right here's the basket of apples where I'm at.
Where? Where you at?
Back here. There's all kinds of... No, come...
I'm coming.
Towards the green dragon.
My frame rate is like... Bleh. Right.
I don't even know what mine's sitting on.
Bro, mine's bouncing around 20. It's terrible. Where you at?
See, right here is basket of apples.
Yeah, I can't...
A butcher of apples.
I can't pick them up. I don't know why I can't pick them up. Just collect a basket of apples. But it doesn't say where. In Hobbiton? Oh, man. Okay, run.
Run.
It's in Hobbiton. The basket of apples I need is in Hobbiton. I've worked out what you gotta do is you gotta go to Hobbiton, pick up the stuff and bring it back here. Just run. Just run. Okay, if you eat the cake, it gives you a speed boost.
Oh, that's kind of cool. Yeah, but you know it's going to be a time limit.
Oh, there is a time limit on it. It's like 2.5 minutes. And I spent 10 minutes of it crafting. Where am I going? I'm completely...
Buddy, I can't figure your quest out, because I can't tell who the drunks are and who the sober people are. Well, there's 7 drunks and 2 sober people, and you've got to talk to the drunk people, but you don't know which ones are which, and you end up talking to all 7, to both, because you only get 2 sober people and 7 drunks, and you can't tell the difference of which ones are which.
I'll find it. Where's the basket of apples in Hobbiton?
Oh,
click
nice.
The basket. This is terrible, this. The Appledore's Orchard. Appledore's Orchard. Or whatever you call it. Appledore's Orchard. Where is that? I'm looking for apple trees. I'm going over that way.
Okay, I can't do that one because I've got 13 hours on. This one right here is going to be impossible because I cannot tell the sober people from the drunk people.
You have to kind of like do it 3 or 4 times and I can't find this basket.
Okay, that is a sober person. I've clicked 1 sober person and if I click 1 more sober person, then...
Yeah, it's over.
Yeah. Well, let's see. Let's pray this person's with their dancing.
Is it in the ivy? I'm going in the pub. Forget
nope.
It. Is it in here? Is there apples in here? I've got no clue what I'm doing.
Lol.
Nope.
And see, what sucks is they reset these things every time, so you can't keep up with who is who.
Well, I'm not going to do well on this one. They're not getting the apples.
Okay, I got 1 drunk person
and
1 sober.
The Merry Brandy Book, The Hobbit. Look for the bubbles.
I bet you everyone has people right here sober.
Nom, nom, nom.
Mm. Oh, look at this. Look at this guy's group. That's an awesome group name, isn't it?
What's the group name? What?
You'll see me run over to it.
See, I had 3 of the drunk people that time. They cheated me.
AFK.
Below that.
The Pork Chop Express.
Nice name for somebody.
Yeah.
There's a big tent up here. Is there any quest up here?
Find... Oh, swear to God. Okay. The other vendors can be found throughout the Farmer's Fair and Bywater area. Was last seen drinking copious quantities of beer. Oh, the Sandhaven is said to be very fond of dancing. Eric Hornblower is rumored to have a bit of unhealthy obsession with mushrooms. I found him. Run that way. Just run. Just go. No clue what I'm doing.
What the hell?
Sorry. I hit my microphone by accident.
Just a... Hey, who did that?
Not me. I'm trying to figure out what the heck the mayor wants.
What if you
have to buy the stuff the mayor wants?
He's a drunkard.
Oh, you're trying the drunk quest. I feel sorry for you.
Are they random?
Yes. They change every time because I tried that trick.
Roll for the run.
Because I found 5 while ago. And then if it reset, which kind of sort of peed me out. Hello, how you doing?
Hello, how are you doing?
The hobbit said hello.
How are you doing?
I don't think you can do this one. Somebody else flying a kite. Oh, he is, like he's got a different kite.
Okay.
Might I speak with you a moment?
What? Luck.
He says look for bubbles on the drunken ones. I don't think it works like that because they're just random.
Yeah, but see, when I found the drunks, there was like 3 over. What the hell happened? Where did all that sun come from all of a sudden? Good God, it got bright. See, I found 3 over here right together. Of people that were drunk.
Yeah.
Okay, she's drunk, so she doesn't change.
Speak with you a moment.
She's a drunk, she doesn't change. Okay, he's one of the people, so I know not to click him. And see, if you click the same NPC, they change. 1 minute they might be drunk, so 1 minute I don't want to. My God, that sun is killing my eyeballs. The reflection on this game is too.
I can't do this one. This is just.
The drunken one? No, it's just about as hard as the mayor one is.
Right, it says I gotta try and find Edwin Bulger.
Oh, which one are you doing now?
The other vendors can be found throughout the farmer's fair and by water area. Edwin was last seen drinking copious quantities of beer. Right, where's the pub then?
The pub has gotta be the one right there beside of you.
The one there right beside me. Oh, that one.
Yeah.
The Green Dragon. Let's go in there and see.
It's gotta be. It's gotta be where he's at.
I'm going in.
Oh, I need to collect the barrel for the Green Dragon, too, and bring it to him.
Edwin.
Where is the barrel at? Oh. I'm not going all the way up there to Murkwood yet.
You need to look for spell mistakes for the drunks. Ah! That's what somebody in the Twitch channel is trying to give us some help.
Oh, okay.
Nettle Brew, thank you very much. We'll try that one. And I found the drunken dude. He's actually sleeping behind the barrels.
Alright, so we gotta pick up. Alright, let me pick up the drunk guy again.
This is nuts. Absolutely good. Oh, I'm innocent. Okay, so is that one done now? This is absolute.
So now what did you have to do? Pick up something and give to the drunk?
No. Which one have you got? Have you just got...
You gotta find the 7 drunks, and you've gotta leave the 2 sober people alone.
Nettlebrew, big shout out to Nettlebrew, who's in the Twitch stream at the moment watching this, says we have to look for spelling mistakes in what they're saying, I guess.
Okay, they're not saying nothing.
I guess.
Yeah, they'll probably be slurring. And
that sun is bright, isn't it? Look at that sky.
Yeah, it is. Okay. Well, these people around me are not saying nothing, they're just dancing.
So let's try this again. And this time we're going to pay attention to
Might I have a word with you?
No freaking way.
Well.
You are joking. Talking to Shiv.
Oh, okay.
No, I can't say what she said because we're on.
Oh, yeah, we're live. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay, now the people are talking.
Something about you need to look at the spelling. I hope it stays on the screen long enough. Are they talking?
One of them popped up something, but...
Oh, I got into with Ted somewhere when he told me Gaffer's taters weren't as big as his was. Okay, that person's talking normal, so it's not that person.
Well, how do you know who's talking?
It hovers over them. This man never stops eating. A disgusting display, but that reminds me of I'm rather hungry. Where is supper? It's not that one. I made a daring trip to Farmer Maggot's field. The taste of munch crumbs.
Oh, okay, so it's this one.
I think it's
so,
that one.
So now who was that? The woman?
That's one accused, yeah. Yes, I suppose I did. I'd rather eat a lot of ale. Okay, so it's one of these two. Come on, talk. I got into quite a quarrel with Ted. I came all the way from...
Oh my god, they're talking too
fast
now.
The victors of the tit...
No! No! No!
Oh, wrong one.
I died. I don't know how I'm gonna...
This is going to be just torture, this one. It's just
no, he died!
He died?
What happens when you die in Lord of the Rings, by the way?
Wonder you die? Oh, you get a respawn.
Are you playing Lord of the Rings?
No, but I died.
Yeah, you go back to little stone things.
Yeah, you got respawn sites. Like.
Okay, I've done totally down. Missed on reading what these people are saying big time.
I'm just going to just do it. Just like, that's it. Yeah, I just messed that one up completely. I don't think that's kind of... That is a legit kind of quest, to be honest. A legit, decent quest.
See, I found both sober people at one time.
Right, I've got... God. I'm going to speak to this overworked vendor. Oh, I can do the overworked vendor again, but that's in 8 hours. Oh, I can do a nosery quest. Finish now.
Okay.
Oh, right, I've handed that one in. That's done. Thank you.
Alright, the only one I have left is the mayor one. I don't think I'm doing any more of these things. My god, they give you a headache.
After running all the way back to my body. Which is on a...
If you die in Lord of the Rings, Rally, you have a resurrect, and then if you die again immediately, you have a retreat. Which means you respawn to a nearby spawn site.
I see. I'm near my body. How am I gonna get near my body? How am I gonna get near my body?
Right, okay, I've had enough of this. The fat man, I don't know what he wants. No clue, I'm just gonna abandon that one. Cancel it.
No!
I can come back and do it if I need to.
No!
Yeah, I don't know what that one is as well. I'm going to cancel that one, right? Okay, I've reset all my quests for the festival, so I'm clear. I got some. I think I got all of them. What do we do with these farmers' tokens?
Oh!
No, we don't do that.
Gilgamesh is keeping me alive.
Go on, Gil.
Oh.
Enemy of drunkards. They have another horn. Dun, 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 dun.
Whoa! This is kind of cool.
Right, is that... Oh, where's that? Character, reputation.
Hold on, guys, I'm talking to Shib.
Oh, okay.
No problem!
Did you hear?
I'm so confused on what I'm doing.
Yes, I'm completely confused. This is just... Now that'll take me back to Sanderson's farm. And that'll take me to... Bam Furlong. Farmers' fairs are my favourite time. Farmers who made a toast to the fine farmers who made and these balloon. Okay. Okay, where are we going? Master Point, Pundley, let's have a look and see what lists, what quests have we got completely undone. Active quests, 31 of 40. The long road to Erebor. We're not going to Erebor, well, we are going to Erebor. Bingo is... Oh, yeah, I got that. Yeah, I suppose I better go and sort Bingo out. Bingo! Queer costumes, I tell ya. Bingo's quest. I need to sell some stuff as well. Doom, 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 doom.
Oh my god.
Back to Mickle Dorving, try and finish off this little side quest. Well, not a side quest, kind of like a mini story quest, but I should get some reputation for it.
To run.
Yeah.
Yeah, auto running. You're auto running in rocks and bushes and everything.
Yeah?
Auto running in bushes and things.
Oh, I know, I know. I just hit the auto run. It just runs straight ahead. Down.
Oh, this elevator gone away from me.
This is just the Shire as well, though. That's the surprising thing. Is this is just the Shire. It takes you ages to run across one little small town.
Yeah.
Yeah. In the house.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back. All right.
I hope you will pardon the mess. I have had so few visitors lately.
Pick up the ball of twine inside Bingo's Hobbit Hole. I've got to find it first. The ball of twine. Okay, Bingo seems to have lost a ball of something. A ball of string. I can't find it. Mm. Oh, maybe it's through the back here. That's cupboards. Ah, there we are.
Alright, let me guess see what my dog's barking about. Be right back.
Alright. Grab the ball. Okay. Return the ball of twine to Poppy. Is there somebody else running around inside? There is people running around inside Bingo's house. Get out, get out. Right, return it back to Poppy. Where the hell's Poppy?
Poppy.
Poppy. Oh, next door. Mr. Borage off the neighbors. Yeah. Pick up the teapot inside Bingo. Oh, he's borrowed a teapot as well, has he? Oh, Christ. Okay. Come on, Bingo. Give us the teapot. Yep. Door. Okay, where's your teapot? There we are. A borrowed teapot. You can actually see them holding the look. I see them holding the teapot.
Lol.
It's crazy. Okay. Right. Where do you need to return this to? Oh, a guy across the road. Okay. In goes other neighbor. There's your teapot. Pick up the bucket inside Bingo's Hobbit Hole. Oh, where have you borrowed the bucket from? We're on Brandywine. We're on Brandywine. We're on the US server. Borrowing the bucket. Okay, we're carrying the bucket. Carry the bucket, carry the bucket, carry the bucket. And who wants the bucket? Oh, he wants the bucket. No, it doesn't. Oh, the neighbour up the road wants the bucket. Okay.
I wrote a petition to keep Bingo from going on this foolish adventure.
Yeah, she tried to convince him not to take up this stupid adventure. A bit late now. talk to Mayor Will Whitford outside the town Hall in Mickledeleven. Okay. The tune. Ah, oh, here he is. Okay, Mayor Will Whitford.
Good day.
Yes, how can I help you? Okay, what do you want? Sure. Petition to Bingo inside the Hobbit Hall in Mickledeleven. Okay, there's a petition. Why is there a petition? So giving you petition to give to Bingo so the Hobbit will know what awaits him and that Myrtle might attempt to lock him up herself. Okay. They've got a petition out thinking that Bingo's lost his marbles. Okay, Bingo, where you at?
Will you look at this? What sweet neighbours I have!
Pick up the flowers near the statue. Okay. Pick up the flowers near the statue. Yeah, US Brandywine. Oh, yeah, that's what he's shouting. Right, where's the flowers?
You're gonna pick flowers?
I need to find some flowers, but I need to find out where they're at first. It says
what kind of flowers?
I have no clue. Pick up flowers near the statue. Oh, statue of Marco. That's down here, that's a big wooden thing that Zen was going on about. You can do like 1,000 quests in the Shire and not leave the place. Okay.
So much.
Pick the flowers. Right. Do I have to pick all the flowers or just pick some of the flowers? Deliver the flowers to Myrtle Boggs outside her home. Where's that? Oh, up there. Take the flowers to Myrtle. Blue ones. Blue ones? Lisa saying what type of flowers, and Lisa says blue ones. They weren't quite blue ones, they were like, kind of like a, let's have a look. I'll get under this light and have a look. No, actually they are kind of blue ones. What?
Damn it! I tried to get off the elevator and it didn't let me, and now I'm going back down.
Yeah, kind of blue ones, yeah. Right, okay, we're taking these to that neighbor just over the hill. Just up the hill, yeah, there we go. Myrtle accepts the flowers with confusion and embarrassment. Why are this Nosterial? Has the mayor ruled on my petition to put Bingo Boffin into a lockhole? You explain that Bingo wanted you to deliver these flowers to Myrtle in appreciation of her kind thoughts. Kind thoughts? I mean, yes, of course. I wish only the best for all of my neighbors, but still. Myrtle turns a bright shade of red. I will write another petition. This one will be about something else, but it will be a serious one, you'll see. Oh, no, okay, right. Go see Bingo. What the hell is Bingo is down here. Yeah, Daisy the brown rabbit. Haha, got a pet. Okay, Bingo. And talk to Bingo inside the Hobbit Hall in Mickledeleven.
The journey is so close now.
Nosterial happy to help. I'm Nosterial the law now. We'll have Nosterial happy to help.
The day has finally arrived.
Oh, God. Astriel, my journey begins, and I want you to travel with me. We're going to die. If you do not object to the adventure, you are under no bond to go further than you will. And if you decide to take your leave at any point, I will not judge nor think less of you for your decision. But I hope you will share my journeys no matter the miles. Do you know something, my elf friend? I thought it would be more difficult to begin. But it seems that leaving is easy after all. I thought it would be more difficult to say goodbye to my home, but the idea of such an adventure fills my heart with excitement, enough to propel my feet without regret. I have studied the map a great deal, and I believe we should leave Mickledelving by the eastern road, making for Weymouth and Tuckborough. Let us walk to the crossing of the ways at the town of Weymouth, and then decide our next course. All right, come on then. We are off on our journey. Look at this. Oh, that's nice. And if you can see that, Zeddy, you'll see in a minute. The way the sunlight kind of beams through the windows. Mm. Yeah? Yeah? Even in the distance, like in the next room, in the room beyond. Yeah? That's nice. I like that. There, look at that. Take the ward. Done. That's nice. I like that. Okay, Mickledelving. Is it daytime? It's not quite daytime. Dawn. Okay, we are. I said head now along here.
Oh, that's a pretty garden.
Yeah, pretty garden.
Yay.
Yeah. Hungry Hobbit, we're after Weymouth. And then off to Tuckborough. We'll do the short quest and then that's it. We'll get ready for something to eat and then. Ooh, kill a wolf, kill a wolf.
Yeah.
Get ready for the podcast. To Weymouth and speak with Bingo. This is Weymouth. Oh, there he is over there.
I think I forgot something.
Oh god, I think I forgot something, Nosterial. I spent the last few minutes trying to decide what has been troubling me. I think I have at last got it sorted. My walking stick. I left it leaning against the side of the Hobbit Hall and did not pick it up when we departed. Would you mind running back? Oh god, this Hobbit. To my hall and retrieving the walking stick. I thought it was easy to leave, and easy it was. Easy to leave without my walking stick, but I miss it already and cannot get much longer without it. I hope you do not think me a fool for leaving it, but I left it. I did. I will continue on to buy water while you fetch the walking stick and try so we do not slow the journey over much. I will meet you in the center of Bywater in a short while. I'll go back and get his walking stick. Oh. Back to Mickle Delving. Go get his walking stick. Come on. Where's it? Okay, Bingo's walking stick. There it is. Okay, got your walking stick. Back to Bywater. Well, I'm gonna teleport. It's gonna take us ages.
Okay, I am back.
Welcome back. Yay.
This is the reason I don't live stream. I never know who's going to show up in my house.
What?
The reason I don't live stream, I never know who's going to show up in my house.
Oh, right.
Did you find out what the mayor wanted?
No. No clue.
I have no idea.
I just did a little bit more of the, like, story thing. That's a goose.
I guess
that's a goose.
That's a goose. Where do you see a goose?
A guy just running up there, up that hill, and he had a goose chasing him.
Okay. I'm not asking what he's on. I've got the one for the green dragon. I need to... Oh, I can't do the one for the green dragon yet. Yeah. So where are we going?
This is the mayor. Oh God, no! I'm gonna close. I'm at the moment. Yeah, he must be in there. That was somebody setting fireworks off. I've just gotta go and just speak to Bingo in here.
And he should send you on the collect the.
There you are, my traveling companion.
Talk to Bingo in the Frog Moors.
Wait a minute. I think I just figured out what you have to do. That's what everybody's been doing with the mayor.
Well.
Okay. When the stuff comes back up on the table.
Yeah.
Have you seen the people going around throwing like the water and stuff on the other players?
Okay.
You click on that, and I think what it is you've got to go up and throw it on certain NPCs.
Okay.
All right, let's see. A bucket of milk. Let's see who can I throw a bucket of milk on.
I know there's millions of people all over the place. Oh, I see them all running on buckets, yeah. Yeah, they're flinging water at each other.
Oh, you throw it on the mayor.
Oh, you...
I think.
Okay.
I think you gotta throw it on the mayor, but that's what the other two did. Let me... Oh, yeah, because see, it says, do not bring the mayor the wrong items, and it says two or three. So you've gotta pick what items he needs off a table and bring them to him. So two of the items I've got now he don't need, so I end up failing this quest big time. All right, let's see. Does he want wine?
Okay, we get the water.
He looks like an alcoholic.
He's a hobbit.
How do you throw it once you put it in your hand?
I don't know.
Hold on, let me just see if I can automatically throw it on him. Nope. Okay, you can't just walk over to him. You've got to actually do something with it.
Okay.
Okay, this one... Why did they make this year's festivals so hard?
I don't know, because I'm waiting for the stuff to come back on the table and it's not coming... Ah, there we are. Refreshing. I take a bucket of wine.
Okay, see, I failed mine, but he don't want the wine either.
Does he not?
Nope. He don't want the milk, he don't want the wine.
He didn't want the water.
I guess he just wants food. Alright, let me try clicking on the food. See, this is the only table where anything pops up at, I think, ain't it? Well, no, I think there's food pops up right here. Hold on, wait a minute. Let me see something.
I ain't got a clue. I'm waiting for stuff to reappear.
That's what I'm doing. I want to see if it pops up on this table over here, if it's just that table it pops up on.
Bring you an apple. Maybe you like an apple. Nope, it's not an apple.
Nope, it's whatever's on this table right here.
Okay.
Okay, let's try butter.
Could be random every time, you know.
It could be.
No, it didn't want...
Nope, he don't like butter. Oh my god, if it quit disappear, it's a blast. he don't like butter. He don't. I believe it's gonna be random every time.
Yeah.
That's gonna be crazy then.
You stand around waiting for the things to come back. Right. Okay.
Okay, I tried the bucket of water. Let's not try the bucket of water.
I'll try the bucket of water.
Let's try the salt.
Nope, didn't want the bucket of water. Oh man.
He don't want the salt either. I know one thing too. Well, me and you both are doing this quest together.
Yeah.
It count both of ours as
All right.
Doing the same quest. That's the reason we're filling it so fast.
No wonder. Let me cancel that one now. There you go. Hot.
Yes, I don't understand. These quests, why don't they make them a little harder?
I think it's hard enough.
I think it'd be better off to go do something else.
Yeah, I'm going to head...
Alright, which way are you going?
I'm heading this way to Frogmorton. I got a quest doing Frogmorton.
Alright, well, I need to run back to... I'm going the opposite direction.
Okay. No.
Yeah, I'm going to take the mayor's quest and just abort it. But I don't understand.
Yeah, I just aborted them all. I'll... might watch some recordings and see what he's supposed to do. Right here, Frogmorton. Jump over the wall. My guess he's going to be down here.
Ah, shoot. Oh, that's what got. That's right. I forgot. I'm in the Shire. I picked the wrong quest.
The floating log in. What do I mean when this is like 15 pubs in the Shire? Is he in this one?
I only have 3 quests in the Shire.
You got 3?
Yeah. The hardest one is the one I'm gonna have to wait till I get a little bit of level is up there. You have to go up and fight the spiders to get the
Oh yeah. Yeah. You might want to head north then. To have you done the quarry one yet?
No.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you got a few to do.
Yeah, the one I'm getting ready to do is the one at Needlehold. I just got to get over there. I don't remember how to get there. This
one. It did say Frogmorton. Oh, no. Yeah, just let's have a look.
Oh, it's nearly 7.
I know.
No, it's not. It's only 10 to 2. Because if it's nearly 7, I'm late for work.
Oh, well, 7 in the UK.
Talk to someone in the Forsaken. Where the hell am I in the Forsaken Inn?
Sounds sleepy.
Yeah, I got a few to do there. I got a nation to do there. Where are these at? Let's look. That one's going to be the Lone Lands, isn't it? That's going to be... Ah, it is. It's way down there somewhere. Oh, God. Is that Rivendell? I rode to the Lonely. It is Rivendell. Oh, God.
What are you going to do? Go all the way back there?
Yeah, well, most of my stuff is... Well, not all my stuff, but most of my stuff is... He is back there.
Yeah, but that's where you started.
Well, no, I started off in Eridlien. Guess you haven't got there yet.
No, the only place I've been to is Bree and, the Shire. Remember, I got killed on the way to Rivendell.
Yeah, it's not a very great place to... I'm gonna see if I can, Bywater, I need to get back to Bywater. There's a giant bear running around in the fair. There's two giant bears. There's a big white one. And there's a pretty big brown one. I've got to go back in here again. I've got out now. No, I've done that one. Ding, ding, ding.
He wants me to find a money bag. Ooh, that's new. That's never been up here. They had a tent new since I've been through here.
What's that?
Over here in, where am I at? Needle Hole. The place up on top of the hill.
The big dam. Oh, God, you're right there. Right.
Yeah, see, all this is new. This used to not be up here. They added that bridge and everything here since I've been through here.
Oh, yeah, that goes out to Eridlian. Yeah, the Elven Kingdom.
Oh, okay, is that where it goes?
Yeah. And then it starts snowing where if you go any further down there.
I'm supposed to talk to a guy up here.
There's a few guys up there, yeah.
Skunk!
Yay! What?
Found another skunk pet.
Oh.
Time to fight it.
Let's see, he wants me to run the mailbox. Run the mail, I'm not.
No.
And this guy right here, he wants me to run the ties, right? Oh no, he wants me to find somebody. Okay, now where am I going
to do what I usually do and run up to Bilbo's house? Go past Sam's house. Gaffers.
No.
Yeah, go past the Gaffer's house. Go past Sam's house. Okay, yeah. There's a hole in the fence somewhere here. There it is. Go past the party field. You guys listen to some of the music. Oh, mm-hmm. Is it in league member?
Hello there. Might I speak with you a moment?
Oh, you like this one? You got to drink 6 beers before time runs out.
Seriously?
Yeah. See?
Amazing.
Watch this. Oh, look at drinking. Drinking. You got 40 seconds to drink all this. Oh, look at this. That'd be smashed. 30 seconds. Oh, come on, Nosterial. You can drink faster than that.
Jeez, always.
Now I'm digging a rotten cow corpse.
There's a drinking contest over here. There we did it.
At least you're having fun. I'm digging a cow corpse.
Oh, it's dizzy. Oh, I'm really drunk now. Have a look. I'm not too bad actually. I'm not too. But here's the. I'm trying to find some music. Here we go. You guys.
Okay, let's go back over here.
The bubble's coming off Nosterial's head.
Oh, goodness.
It's all the pies.
Oh. Okay, let's head up towards Billboard's house. Hey. There you go. There you go, Zoe. This is a bag end. Bag end. Here's Billboard's house.
Hey.
Yeah. It's at Billboard's house. And Frodo's house.
Oh, you know, I was reading a thing online the other day.
Mm-hmm.
Since we're playing Lord of the Rings.
Huh.
And they was talking about the top 12 worstest sequels ever been made. Do you know The Hobbit was number 4?
Wow.
I was like, because I just watched the last one of The Hobbit. I thought The Hobbit was amazing. Yeah, it was long. Give you that. But I can't figure out how they got it to be one of the worstest sequels ever made. I mean, I was like, that's just crazy. I was like, did the people miss the same? Did they watch the same movie I watched?
Good now.
People, they were really not. No! What? What the hell? My game, they kicked me out of the game! I was doing pet battles, damn it!
Yeah, that's because you was cheating. We seen you.
Right, so that's Lord of the Rings for the day, guys.
Yeah, we'll end the stream there. So long.
Hey, I know it was a long one. That one, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It's good though.
Yeah.
So we hopefully we will be back again shortly with Lord of the Rings.
Oh, I know why this is not over.